These are freshly picked flowers, so as you can see, they're very soft and tender still, very delicate. What I'm going to do now is expose them to liquid nitrogen. I'll just put my gloves on. As you'll be able to see, the nitrogen will boil quite vigorously as I stick these flowers in. Those flowers are now going from ambient down to minus 200 degrees centigrade. Once the boiling's finished, I'll just take those straight out. And all the petals now. Cryogenically frozen.